Hufflepuff!
Hey all my witches, wizards and muggles, I'm Hufflepuff Nick. Today I have my very first unboxing video. And it will be on this massive box that I got. And I've been waiting for it for about 2 weeks now. And I want to show you guys what's inside of it. Okay, so inside we have packages and stuff. Some wrapping. And the Hufflepuff bag! I got this Hufflepuff bag on the Universal, Harry Potter Universal website. It was about $30, maybe $30, $40. It's really nice. Obviously not gonna bring it to school, but I'm going to put some little accessories on it and I'll show you what it looks like after that. So it actually also comes with a little note about a refund, which is pretty cool. Here we have the, nothing there. And the rest is all wrapping paper. So these are the things I'm going to be putting on my bag. We have this little thing that looks like the Ravenclaw diadem. So I really like it and I thought I should put that in the Hufflepuff bag. So now we have this really cool Deathly Hallows logo that I really like. Then after that we have this Hufflepuff one. It's really realistic, really cool, and I got this from Lucy Is Trash, one of my best friends. So thank you so much. I'll definitely be putting this on my bag. Then we have this one that I got from my grandparents. It's super duper special because I got it for my birthday, obviously from my grandparents. And it's just really nice of them to give me something that I just love so much that it's extra special. But yeah, so thanks, my grandparents. Then we have the Felix Felicis and the Dark Mark, which I actually got at EB Games. It's really cool. Yeah, so I'll be putting those on my bag. They're really nice, actually. They've got a really nice feel to them. And yeah. Okay guys, so that's the video. Like if you like the video and you want more unboxing videos. If you want more shoe reviews, really funny shoe reviews. I actually don't have any pairs of shoes I can do. I can probably do some thongs and my current shoes that I wear everywhere, I can do those. Yeah, so like the video, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Remember to share this channel with your friends. Definitely subscribe if you're a Potterhead like me. Comment questions, Harry Potter questions for Q&A. I don't know when I'll be doing one, soon hopefully. Yeah, so that's the video, and I'll see you in the next video.